Well, some closure today for the mother of a two-year-old little girl killed in an apartment fire set on purpose. Sarah Hollenbeck is live outside the courthouse in Kansas City, Kansas, where she just spoke with the family. Sarah?
Cynthia, such an emotional day for both families. There were tears today. There were outbursts. There was lots of people yelling and screaming in the courtroom, all because they were so upset. I just talked to both family members, the mother of the man who's now been sentenced to two consecutive life sentences in prison, Curtis Horn. She says that she hopes that he finds Jesus in prison and that he is forgiven for what he did. As for the mothers of both the girls who were killed, both Amaya McClinton, who was just less than 3 years old, and Brandy Johnson, the girlfriend of Curtis Horn, they were both very upset and said that they're so grateful that at least justice was served today. Now, Curtis Horn also made a pretty interesting statement in court. He said that he was on a lot of drugs the night that he killed Brandy and the night that he set fire to the apartment that the little three-year-old was in. He said that if it weren't for the drugs, he would not have done it. He said that he had at least alcohol for 10 people and enough drugs to last a full year. Now, that, of course, made a lot of people upset in the courtroom, but today the judge showed no mercy, sentencing him to several years in prison, two life sentences, one for each of the women's lives that he took. We are live in Kansas City, Kansas. Sarah Hollenbeck, 41 Action News.
Thank you, Sarah.